there, Steve.
Alice, Colin, who's there with you?
A woman we rescued from captivity, but she's been struck by the darkness and is very weak.
Steve, you know what my uncle came up with? The darkness was banished from his consciousness, but his blood stores memories of it. Maybe he even has antibodies capable of helping the body to resist the darkness. So we thought, what if we transferred some of Colin's blood to this woman? It may give her the strength to fight it.
An interesting thought. I'm glad that you found me here. Look, behind me is the Ancients Hospital. All the tools needed can be found there, and we'll carry out your plan. The only thing is that the hospital is under an impenetrable dome. That is why it has been preserved so well.
So, how do we get inside?
There's a special powder. If you sprinkle the dome with it, the magic will grow weaker for a time, and we can get inside. Diagram showing the blood transfusion procedure. We just need to find the right equipment. Look, a hand from the statue in the street. How did it turn up here? We must get hold of it. This device is called a generator. We need to start it to switch on the lights.
Alice, someone... This picture looks similar to the one at the bar. I wonder why it's in the safe.
Good day. Look, we're here. What do you say, The question is, will you help me? Let's go on. We still need to get through this blockage. Look, that's the dam I mentioned. To the right is the mine. I plan to get to the top of the dam in this hot air balloon. There's a good spot there to plant the bomb. The explosives are at the bottom. I can't get down there, guys. My leg is injured. This is the weakest spot. We'll place the bomb right here. The bomb is ready. Time.